Hello, I'm Coach Michael Taylor, and welcome to another video in the Life You Were Born to Live series. And today I want to ask you about who you really are. I want to ask you that question. Who are you? And have you taken the time to figure out who you really are? Now, I know that's a pretty deep question that maybe you haven't thought about. But one of the things that I've learned over the last 15 years is that it's important for us to do some introspective work to figure out what makes us tick. And one of the simplest ways that we can do this is through what they would call a personality profile. What is your personality type? And one of my favorites is one that's called the Myers-Briggs personality test. If you've not done one, I highly recommend that you do. It's a series of seemingly random questions that when you're answering them, you probably wouldn't conclude that they would tell you anything about yourself. But when you get that final report of the Myers-Briggs, you'll go, whoa. Trust me, I look at my Myers-Briggs report and I'm dumbfounded of how close it nails me as far as who I am and what my personality is. So if you've not done a personality test, my recommendation is look up Myers-Briggs personality test. And there's lots of different ways to do that online. So do a little research and find out about it. But one of my favorite personality charts I learned through a seminar called LifeSpring. And LifeSpring was a three-day course, personal development course that I did back in the 90s. And it was profound for me. It literally changed my life. And they said that there are really only four personality types. Four personality types. And here's those four personality types. There's the promoter, the analyzer, the supporter, and the controller. Think about that for a moment. Promoter, supporter, analyzer, and controller. Four primary personality types. Now, you may have noticed that I am a promoter. That is my personality type. I'm an extroverted optimist, full of energy, full of passion, full of life, and that's who and what I am. I'm a promoter. What you have to be willing to do is figure out which one are you. Are you a promoter like me? Or maybe you're a supporter. And a supporter is someone who's just really nurturing and caring, and that's just their personality trait. And when you think about the supporters and the analyzers, these are the analytical people, like the CPAs, the engineers, the people that like to think, somewhat introverted. That's their personality type. And then you have the controllers, and these are the people that usually go into positions like attorneys and policemen and things like that, that they have a sense of, or need to be in control. So I want you to think about which personality type are you based on those four types: promoter, supporter, analyzer, and controller. Which one resonates with you? Just think about it. And as you're thinking about it, what I want you to do is to write your personality type below. Just type in promoter, okay, supporter, analyzer, or controller. Which one feels right for you? It's important that we recognize our personality types because everything that we do is based on that personality. For example, as a promoter, guess what? I am a public speaker. I am a radio show host because that's what's in me. So once you discover what your personality type is, it's going to make it easier for you to figure out the life you were born to live. So think about that. Put your comments below. Give me some feedback on the video itself. But most importantly, recognize which of those four personality types best fits you. I look forward to your comments, and we'll see you next video.